So ladies and gents, please put your hands together for our Gaelic communities there, and also the Scottish Ballet Youth Collective. Let's hear it, come on!